riders that can create a draft on the front while everyone else sits in. Just like you see right now, the Boulder Orthopedics rider sitting on the front, as that's Mike Gibson, number 518. Gibson has a teammate up the road in Carlos Casale, so more than likely he's setting a false tempo. If you have a teammate up the road, it then becomes your job to kind of handle the field. So we saw that rider move to the front. He's going to set a slower pace.